We rode our bikes out to the Teardrop Memorial in Bayonne, New Jersey. It's a beautiful view of downtown Manhattan and the harbor. And there's a memorial sculpture there by the cruise port dedicated to 9/11 and built by, I think it's a gift from the people of Russia. It's a bit out of the way, but if you can venture out that far, it's definitely worth a visit. Views of sailboats down in the harbor, bridges on the East River, and views of the Verrazano and the lighthouse.